You'll want to make sure you're armed and ready. The area below the storm is bound to be swarming with zombies.
Got it. Bruno, I see. We're here. Looks like it's connected to some kind of tower out in the water.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
Well, there's a broken generator right here. What if we send a shock through the water?
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
This fuse should do it. Generators back up and running.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
Guess I'm on a roll. Damn it! Zombies stopped the generator charging.
You must restart it.
Charging complete. It's ready. Almost out of ammo. but the tower's still intact. We need to hit it harder.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
You'll regret that. That's more like it. Target down. Gun turret right here. That's it. Suicider. Far enough. Not this time.
Sure, it's enough to destroy the tower. You need at least one more charge. Find another generator.
Suicider down. Suicider spotted. Kill confirmed. Oh, no, you don't. Gun turret here. Sniper! Stay down.
the stored energy.
Tripwire planted.